All right, so this is the solo for Imagine Dragons Warriors. It's really a fun solo. Great sounds. Let me walk you through some things on it first. First of all, it sounds to me like a hollow body type of guitar, like a 335 or something like that, with a humbucker pickup on it. You know, it's really aggressive sounding, very cool sound. It also sounds like an AC30 type of amp on the non-top boost channel, cranked all the way up, just slamming the amp. So that's what I have here. I have a Strat, but I have a humbucker in it at least to get close to that sound. And I have an AC30 style amp. It's called a Hayseed 30 on the EF86 channel, if that means anything to you, cranked all the way up. But I do have a master volume so that it's not as crazy loud and take my head off. But the sound, it's a big old sound I get from it, and sort of kind of a nasty sound. Great. When he starts his solo, I wasn't really sure where he played this opening figure. Typically, if you're playing, you'd be doing like a... So like that minor pentatonic, and you'd start with this bend here. Totally fine if you want to play that there. Totally sounds good, but as I listened to it, I thought maybe he might be playing it up here on thicker strings that get a little bit, not warmer is not the right tone, but not as thin, bitey tone. And if you do this up here, which is where I chose to play it, you might want to try, instead of bending up towards the ceiling, bend down, sort of Clapton style, where you bend towards the ground. And when you do this, he doesn't quite get to pitch. Normally you do like, or, but he doesn't do that. He sort of bends through where it's still going, and it makes a very nasty sounding, which is cool. Make sure you give some wiggle on that. So here's your first phrase. And then he does a ta-ta-ta-ta. Same phrase. Then the solo gets really interesting. Basically, what he's going to do is take like an E minor chord. So the notes E, G, and B. And he's going to take it right up the arpeggio. So E, G, B, E, G, B, E. Okay, so that's root, third, fifth of a minor chord. But he's going to do what's... he's going to do a minor... a chromatic approach note. So what he's going to do on each of these, which sounds great, and he's going to do it like this. And then up to the G again, so that's the third of the chord. So I couldn't tell if he was picking everything, but I think what he does is... just picks the first note, and then he goes up to the G. So that was G, F sharp, E. Then down to the C note. And then it gets interesting again. He goes B, C, D sharp. And down to that A note that's bent up. That's the harmonic minor. If you take a regular minor, which in the case of E minor, same as the key of G, one sharp. So E, F sharp, G, A, B, C, D, E. This one instead, it raises the seventh, the harmonic minor. So E, F sharp, G, A, B, C, D sharp. I won't go into the explanation of why, but it's sort of for a dominant seven, that sort of sound. Anyhow, so down, up to the sharp seven, then up to the A, you give it some wiggle. You normally need to do that, wrap your thumb around a little bit, and get at least two fingers on that bend to be able to give it some wiggle up there. And then he starts into tremolo picking. So just fast picking from the note A. And he's probably keeping 30-second notes for that. So F sharp, G, A, B, C, D sharp again, which is that harmonic minor. All right, so all together. Expect it to go up to the root note, but he never does, I don't think. He just leaves it off. So that's the tutorial for Warriors by Imagine Dragons.